Growing Colorado Kids is refugee youth that create community through organic gardening and nutritional cooking. We use people's backyards that donate their house and their water. We grow vegetable gardens and we do cooking classes with the food. We donate some food to the same cafe, and then a lot of the kids take the food home and do food journals and talk about what it is they made, and we talk a lot about nutrition. And then the homeowners also get a share of the harvest. We have a lot of homeowners that aren't gardeners, and so they turn to the kids and ask, what's growing, how does this grow, when is it time to harvest, and that's really amazing. I think being a refugee and coming to this country, there's so many different cultural things that you need to learn, and nutrition definitely is one of them. A lot of them are coming from situations where in the camps, once a month, a truck pulls up and gives you your rations of rice or flour, and there's really not a lot of other options. So when you come here and you have food on every corner and lots of different choices to make, a lot of the adults aren't making the best choices, and so diabetes is a pretty high problem within the adults. And for the kids, there's not a lot of healthy food access, and there's not a lot of stable food in the home. When I first took some of the parents to King Soopers to buy chicken, they wanted a chicken. It's just understanding why it is that way and how we do things, because where they're coming from is nothing like that. These families and these groups of people are coming here and wanting to do their best, and the kids have an amazing will to be successful and do good things in their life, to show people, to show America that they have something to give.